Hey guys, Trey here, co-founder, president of Dry County Brewing. Over the past 2 years, I've had the privilege to share a lot of laughs, a lot of beers with a lot of you guys. Today, if y'all will bear with us, we're here to actually talk about a pretty serious initiative that Dry County Brewing is really excited to announce in partnership with the Georgia Craft Brewers Guild and Lyft. Starting next week, we will be offering discounts on your Lyft rides to and from Dry County Brewing. So pretty easy process. Lyft here into the brewery, show your rider seat to a Dry County bartender. The Dry County bartender will give you a promo code, which you will then type in and get 50% off your Lyft ride home. It's pretty simple, pretty straightforward. It's good from then until the end of the year. So keep coming in, keep getting promo codes, keep getting discounts on your ride. Since it is so simple, we probably could have just shared that with you through a Facebook or an Instagram post. No need for this big drawn out video, but we did want to share with you why this initiative is so important to us, why it really hits home for Dry County and for me personally, which is why I'm honored to be joined here today by this guy, Chris Glenn. If you are a regular at Dry County, a fan of Dry County, you probably recognize him, the handsome guy behind the bar. But even if you do recognize him and know him, you probably, and for those of you that don't, you probably haven't seen him in the past few months. And Chris, I'm thankful is here today to tell us kind of why that is, share his story with us, and talk about why and how it ties into this initiative and why it is so important to us and to the Georgia Brewers Guild and to Lyft. So, Chris, with that, I'll turn it over to you if you want to share a little bit.
Thank you, Trey. Well, first and foremost, I want to say thank you for having me. This does hit pretty close to home. Back in January of this year, 2018, after leaving work here one night, I was struck by a drunk driver. The gentleman had passed out at the wheel and hit me at about 60 miles an hour. It left me with some pretty severe effects, neurological, physical, emotional, and mental. This initiative is so important to me, and it gives me a platform to reach out to others and share my story and hopefully connect with somebody to help prevent even one time from something like that happening in the future. Even though I shake like a leaf and stutter like crazy, I'm thankful to be alive. I'm one of the lucky ones. I could have died. It's not just me that was affected by the accident, but it was everybody in my life as well. So think before you do it. It's a wonderful initiative. It's so easy to prevent DUIs and drunk driving related accidents. All you have to do is pick up your phone and use the app. That's all we're asking. So with that being said, Trey, thank you so much. I'll pass it back over.
Yeah, no, and as you can tell, that's a pretty tough story to hear. Chris, I sent you a text message just now. I think you have your phone with you. We're gonna test something out with Lyft here, I think. So if you can pull that up, and we have really good cell service in the brewery. That's a shameless plug, so. Come on out. There you go. If you can click that, bring it up, read it there for us. So. And I can read it for us too. But man, I know, like you said, this has impacted everybody around you, right? So Chris is not able to drive right now. Lyft has been kind enough to put Chris up with free rides, $500 a credit, so you won't have trouble getting around. And I know it's a really small part, but we love you, and we're gonna cut the cameras now, and appreciate it, guys.